to have picked up a new speed it's happy in. One time it used to be happy on tick over and would also be happy at kind of 4 knots. Now it seems very, very happy at 2 knots. And I think there's about 0.9 of a knot underneath us as we're coming up this river into Boston. Boston, Lincolnshire, not Boston, USA. Boston, Massachusetts. That has come right though. You've had a swim.
Mackerel spinning means nothing. Not a mackerel in Christendom could ever catch that. Nope.
Your sailing buddies might like to offer us some advice on how to catch a mackerel.
The wind has been very kind to us so far.
choosing a place to moor the boat is fraught with difficulties in places like Boston. We came down here and then just tried to decide where to leave the boat. In the end, I decided to leave it behind this little one here, but I could just as easily have left it a little bit further up there, and it's really frightening. Look! Could get a rib coming through the bottom of the boat. It was one of these ribs from this old boat that's wrecked here. And this is a neap tide, it's not a spring tide. I was also thinking of just mooring up beside this boat here because I thought it would be a good place. But you can see that we'd be sliding down this slope. Even the boats along here, which I was thinking of tying up alongside, they're not very good. I think we've done okay. I've had a poke around and there's soft mud underneath us and it looks as though it's reasonably level, and surely the tide hasn't got that far to go out now. It's going pretty slowly. Where is it? Well,
are you going to be all right coming up here?
Yes. Boston is the fattest town in the UK. It's 5 in the morning and we're just leaving Boston. It's amazing the way this river changes from high to low tide. That's an obvious thing to say, but look. Here's where we were last night. Just drifting down with the tide. Look at these poor, sad old boats. This is a monster. Steel boat, I think. Nicely made, beautiful shape. However, not the most auspicious boat place. Time to start here. the engine has had a really good shakedown today, the wind has been right on the nose all the way back, so the engine's been going at 4 knots for about an hour and a half. This is just in the river, and there are waves in the river, so